Water is essential for everything on Earth. But while our planet is covered in it, water isn't available everywhere. More than one-fifth of the world's population doesn't have enough water to drink, grow food, produce energy, provide for sanitation, and more. We are using and polluting our fresh water faster than it can be replenished. And climate change is making it worse. The consequences are grim. Experts estimate that by 2050, 1 in 4 people will live in countries with chronic shortages of fresh water. That's why Microsoft's fourth sustainability commitment of 2020 is focused on reducing our water consumption and replenishing it in areas where water is scarce. Our goal? Microsoft will be water positive by 2030. That means that we will lessen our water use intensity and put more water back than we're taking out. We'll also work with nonprofits to provide 1.5 million people in areas with the most need access to fresh water. How will we do it? When rain falls and snow melts, it replenishes groundwater by seeping into cracks and crevices beneath the land surface, filling a basin. It also replenishes surface water by filling streams, rivers, and lakes. This water is used for every aspect of modern life. Overall, we will use nature-based and technology-based solutions to make sure to leave more water than we take. Natural solutions are things like restoring meadows, which act like a sponge, and removing asphalt and other impervious surfaces that block water from seeping back into the basin. Technological solutions are things like building a pipe to move water to a basin, building a well to inject water underground, or building storage infrastructure. Working together, we can protect this precious resource and ensure there is plentiful freshwater supply for the needs of today and generations to come.